Hello, welcome to an update in the project samples, which I have been doing now for maybe 1.5 years, I don't know, at least 1 year. And I'm gonna show you first my empties and say a few words about them, as usual. I used up this Ritual of Dao. It is a skin body cream. And this is it's a very nice cream, I think. It goes into the skin very fast and it doesn't feel greasy, or you don't have to rub a lot to get it into the skin. But the scent, it's okay, but it's not a favorite of mine. I'm not gonna go out and buy it, but I would like to find the Ritual scent that I like. I have tried so many scents and none of them is my favorite. So yeah, I would buy it if I found the right scent. So then we have this one that has a very nice scent, I think. OGX shampoo, thick and full biotin and collagen shampoo, and this smells very, very nice, and it's a very nice a bit musky, and yeah, I like it. And the shampoo is nice too. It's a thick formula, which is nice, I think, because then you know that it isn't that much water in it. And yeah, I like this very much and would like to try it again, or even buy it. If it's good for my extensions, I don't know. I have to check that out first before I buy anything like that, because I think when you have extensions, you're not supposed to have too much fibers in the shampoo, and I don't know if this is that or not. And then we have a Ritual's shower cream, I think it is, shower gel, and this was almost gone the last time. And I said before, I like this shower gel that becomes a foam when you push it out, and it's very nice, but the scent was not my favorite again. I don't even remember how this smelled, but this one was nice because it didn't smell that much, so I prefer the smells that isn't that obvious, because they can smell very much, and sometimes it's way too much, I think. And finally, I used up this seawater hairspray from Senior de Bonfim, I think you pronounce it. And you can see my line there, and this isn't a product that is good for my hair. I only used it when I had a ponytail like this, and just to kind of freshen it up, and it becomes a bit sticky, and no, not for me, but I used it up. I did think I found a way to use it, so it wasn't that bad, but I'm not gonna buy the seawater spray anytime. Then I have used up this Balance Me Flash Cleanse Micellar Water, 99% natural, this one. And this is good, but again, I don't like the smell of Balance Me. I'm not gonna buy Balance Me products because I don't like it. It smells herbal, earthy. No, I don't like that kind of scent, so not for me. But the product was okay, so if you like that smell, that's a good product. Then I have a little Ritual's shower gel that is just a gel, and this I actually got in a hotel somewhere in the States, actually. Don't remember which one. Think it was in Miami. Anyway, this was nicer because this didn't smell that much. It smelled more... Oops! Yeah, that was a nicer, actually. Ritual of Ayurveda. I have tried this scent before, and I got it all over me because it was water in the cap. But the scent of that one wasn't that strong, so because of that I liked it more. Then we have this one, Erno Laszlo, some kind of toner, I think. I can't see what it says on the bottle. It was just half full, and I said the last time that I didn't know if it's gone bad or if it was gonna be like this, because it was very runny. And I tried another bottle of that looked just the same, and that was a gel. But I think it was the right consistency on this one. I don't think it were the same, but no, not for me. I don't know what to say about it. I know this is a very expensive brand, and I'm not interested in that product at all. Then I have this Laboratories Filorga Paris Skin Structure Serum Firmness Redefinition Serum in English. This little sample, I actually could use this for several days. In the morning I used this one and I liked it. It was a good, because it's a little, I don't know if you can see that, but it's just a little opening, so you don't open it the whole way. And that was good because serums is kind of runny, so I like this. I would like to try it again. So it's just a little bit too small to make an exact opinion of the product, but I liked it so far, I could say. Then I have a little Rub-A-Dub Saturday Skin, some kind of peel thing, and this was a one-time use, and it was just okay. Nothing special about this one. I have this Caudalie, many empties this time. Caudalie Vinosaurus SOS Thirst Quenching Serum. I just had a little left, as you can see there. Excuse my nails. This was the second tube of this one I tried, and that's okay. It's okay too. Nothing special. But I have a little problem, and that is to recognize a good serum among these tons of serum that I think I try. So I don't actually know if this was good. I liked it while I used it, so yeah, good. But I don't think I'm gonna go out and buy it. I have another serum actually from Dr. Dennis Gross, I think you pronounce it, and it is the Ferulic, don't know what that is, and Retinol Wrinkle Recovery Overnight Serum. So this I used in the night time, and this was a bit thicker than the other one from Filorga and Caudalie. And I think this was a really good serum, but it lasted about maybe 5 days. So, would like to try it again, but I'm not gonna buy it. I think, maybe, sometimes. I don't know. Then I have this Elemis Papaya Enzyme Peel. Like these kinds of chemical peels, actually, more now than I did before. Yeah, I think they are better than the peel with small things in it, the physical peels. So I like this. I know this is a very expensive brand, so I'm not gonna buy this one, but I'm gonna buy another similar peel, because I don't have any more, I think. Maybe in this collection of samples. Then I have another body wash from Blind Barber, and this was a brand that was in our hotel when we were in New York recently. And this didn't smell like anything, and it was nothing special at all. I have two perfumes, one from Kenzo, Flower by Kenzo, this little thing, and it was in this little paper thing. This smelled very nice, I think. I can't describe the scent because I'm useless at that, but I liked the scent. Not gonna buy it, but I would like to have another sample if I could. Then I had this Mon Paris from Yves Saint Laurent, YSL. This was not anything special, I think. I liked it, but I didn't love it, so not gonna buy that one. I have this little guy from Ole Henriksen, Sheer Transformation Cream something. I have this in a big size, and this is very nice, both in the morning and in the evening to use. I like this cream, and I'm gonna buy it again, probably, I think. And I'm probably gonna save this little jar for when I travel. Then it is two more, and we have this hand moisture pack from Coco Star, and this was way better than the other one I tried, which I think was from Beauty Formula or something. I think it was. This was much nicer gloves. The other one was too big and too stiff and too everything. This was very nice, and I think it's nice to put on these types of gloves in the evening when you just sitting there anyway. So yeah, I like them. So this is good. Probably gonna buy again. And the last one is this Coco Star Foot Moisture Mask. And this was actually not the one that I pulled out for last time. That was a peel foot mask, and I didn't feel to do a peel foot mask right now, so I put that back and took this one instead, and this was very nice as well. Like these kinds of masks for the feet also, actually. So that was it for the empties, and I have several things that I'm still working on as well, because I picked a lot of samples last time. I have this one, Keshi Double Effect. It's some kind of cleansing oil, and you can see where I am there. I hope to use this up to the next update. I hope I can do that, because I'm getting very tired of this one. It's not for me. I don't think it's good. I don't like oil-based products in my face, because I have lash extensions, but I don't think I like it even if I didn't have them. So, not for me. Then I have this one, Kate Somerville Exfoliate Cleanser, and this I like very much. I was up there. This is a very big tube. I don't even know if it's a sample size. Anyway, so I'm down here, and I'm not in a rush to use this up, but I use it every day. So, this is very... very good, takes off the makeup very good, and I like the scent of it, and yeah, like it very much. This one is almost done, the Nuxe Crème Fraîche de Beauté 48-hour moisturizing cream in English, anti-pollution, and I am down there. I use it as a day cream, and it's nice. Doesn't have a smell, really, just a vague smell. So I like it. It's pretty thick, but it's not very greasy. And I have a shampoo from Kerastase, I think you pronounce it, Kerastase, Kerastase, I don't know. Nutriviv Bain Satin 1. Anyway, I store it upside down because it is such a stupid bottle. It's just a big hole, and it's pretty thick, so don't like it. This one was way better because this has a little smaller opening. And I don't like this as much as the other one. I don't like the scent of this one as much. And the shampoo is alright, but not the scent, I think. if you're gonna be picky, and I am. And then I have this Passion Fruit Pocket Fresh hand sanitizer, and I thought I was going to finish this, but you can see I have just a little bit left, but I used it a lot, and for the next time it's gonna be gone, I promise you. I had this Ren Ready Steady Glow and Lotion Tonic, and this is probably gonna be gone by the next time as well. You can see my lines there. Not a favorite of mine. I'm gonna tell you a bit more about it when I'm done. I use it in the morning after cleansing, because this don't do that, I think. I have this one from Laboratories Filorga, the Meso Mask, and I don't think I used it once. Bad. I used a couple of other masks instead in other, not projects maybe, but in subscription boxes and so on. So I didn't get the time to use this, but I have to focus on this one for next couple of weeks. I have this little oil, Botanicals oil, I think it's facial oil, superfood facial oil, this one. And I have my markings there. I have used this almost every night, but it a little goes a long way on this one. I have another oil that I'm working on, but I have actually used this the most because it's so small. But I love this. I think it's so nice. Nice smell. So that is the exception for oils in my face. I actually like oil in the wintertime, but I don't like oil cleansers. This one has been here for ages. It is the Balance Me Congested Skin Serum. I have a new line, but you can see they are very tight on the tube. Only use this when I have a breakout somewhere, and I think if it were summer I could use this much faster, but I get a little bit too dry when I use that everywhere. And the last one is this Ready Set Glow Eye Cream from Kix, Vitamin C. And I thought this was very big tube, but it is just 5 milliliters, and the big size of almost every brand is 50 milliliters, and this tube could contain more if it was full, but why I thought it was a big tube is because the packaging is very thick, so I was a bit fooled by that. So I am down there, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to use it up for the next time. I only use this in the morning, and I have another one that I use in the evening. So that's all my empties and the ones I still use, and now I'm gonna pick more. Not for every category, but for some. And I just look into the first box and can see that this is hair products. And I have a shampoo which is almost done. Not almost done, but it's not that much left. So I think I can take actually two products in here, because I did use up the salt spray. So I can take a shampoo and something else. And this is what Ritual of Sakura from Rituals, of course. And it's the Carpe Diem Nourishing Shampoo. This is quite big as well. So I will work on this one after I use up the other one. And now I have to feel, so I don't, like, if I get a shampoo again, I'm just gonna take something. I will put it back. But it's not. It's a conditioner from Rituals. It's the other thing I got in that hotel. I think it was in Miami. So actually I can take something else. I hope to get some kind of hair thing, which is not a shampoo or conditioner. But I got a conditioner, so I will put that back as well. No, I will not. I will take that. Where did it go? Here it is, conditioner. because the other one is so small, so I will take this one. This is from the Blind Barber brand, and this was the brand that we got in the hotel in New York we lived on. And actually, I know there is a shampoo that is with that one, and I will take that as well. So, okay, I think I'm gonna use these two up first, and then I'm gonna go on to the ritual things after that. So maybe I'm not gonna be able to start on this one, but it's here anyway. But I didn't get any hair products that wasn't a shampoo or... Okay, no, I don't like this, but I'm gonna use it anyway. This is a dry shampoo, and that's okay. I can use this from the brand Profs, and I don't like this. But it's much better than the last two brands I tried in this sample product. It's only three more items in that box. Good. The next box will be... It's very few things in this, and it is perfumes. What did I get? Coach, New York, Eau de Toilette. This one, and I will try that. I have to look inside the box and see how much I have left. It's only 2-3 more samples, so that's good. The next box is, oh, this is hand things. Do I want to take another of this Pocket Fresh things, because I felt that it was some kind of, yeah, I take a new one. And what is this? This is only half full, so that's good. This is Fruity Paradise, and the brand, I don't know what it is. It looks like this, and I have obviously used it at some point. Is it something else, or is it only... What is this? This is a hand serum. I can take that one as well. It's just a small little thing. And then there are only two things left in that one. I'm getting there, actually. This one is fuller and heavier, and what is this then? Body lotion. Yes, I don't have any body lotions in rotation right now, so I will take this one. Peter Thomas Roth Mega Rich Body Lotion. And... yeah. I'm only gonna take one, because I just started working on a giant container with body lotion, so I wanna use that as well. The next box is this. This is shower gels and stuff, I think. This is Aromatherapy Associate Revive Morning Bath and Shower Gel. Just a little small thing, so I can take another thing here. Okay, Blind Barber soap. Just a little soap from the same brand, so okay, I do the whole Blind Barber thing. That's gonna be enough for that category. Then I have face boxes. I have five of them, and the first one is very light, and I take something and I will put it back. Sorry if it's not anything I can use right now. This is the Method Polish from Lancer. I think this is some kind of exfoliate cream. So I don't have anything that exfoliates, so I will take that. And then I only have one more item in that box, I'm so happy. The next box. We pick something up and see what it is. Gatinoa Beauty Cream. Restoring Beauty Cream. What do I have? I'm not going to pick a night cream, but I can take a daytime cream. Is this it? Yes, it is. I actually think maybe I put the nighttime cream box away because I have so much night oil now. So I will try this one. Don't know if I tried it before because I have so little amount of this Nuxe one left, so that's gonna be fine. The next box is what? Micellar Extra Gentle Cleansing Wipes from Glam. Okay. I can take that one. It's okay. I have the tonic from Ren, but it's not the same as at all. And I have some cleansers, but I have no tonic or micellar water that actually cleans, so that's good. But I think that's gonna be it because I have the cleansers. So the next box is not that full at all. What is this? Blue Therapy Serum. What does it say? Serum oil something. Okay, it's from Biotherm, I say in Swedish, but it seems like a serum. So that's okay because I don't have any serums left. So that's good. And the last box. Are you still with me? And we will see what this is. Maybe this is masks. And I want to really focus on this one. So I don't think I'm going to take a mask this time. Yes, it was masks. Just different kinds of masks. So I'm not going to take any mask this time, but next time. That was it. I have very much to work on for the next 2 weeks. And I hope to see you in that video. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.